So in this video, we will discuss the question number 2 of the exercise 3.1. So here it is. The coach of a cricket team buys 3 bats and 6 balls for ₹3,900. So we are assuming X be the cost of each bat and Y be the cost of each ball. So for the first case, 3 bats and 6 balls, that will be 3x plus 6y, it will be 3900, and this is my equation number 1. Later she buys another bat, that is for 1 bat x, and for 3 more balls, for 3 balls it will be 3y, that is ₹1300, and this is my equation number 2. So these two equations is the representation of this situation algebraically. Now we will solve this by graphically. So first one is, first equation is 3x plus 6y equal to 3900. So by simplifying, we are getting 3x equal to 3900 minus 6y, and x equal to, dividing both sides by 3, that is 1300 minus 2y. Now we are just making a table. So first, we are just putting the values 300. You just check for x 300, y will be 500. Next, for x 100, y will be 600. And for x minus 100, y will be 700. Now we will plot these points. That is 300, 500, right? So first one is 300, 500. Next 100, 600 and minus 100 and 700. So first point is 300 and 500, that is 300, and upwards it will go 500, that is my 300, 500. Next 100 and upwards it will be 600. So this point is 100 and 600. Next it is minus 100 and 700, minus 100 it is minus only 700. So the point is minus 100 and 700. Now we will join these points by using a scale, but now I am joining by my hand, okay. Now this is my line. Now we will draw the next equation, that is x plus 3y equal to 1300. For that we are making the values x and y. First one is minus 200 and it will be 500. This is 100 and 400, that is minus 500 and 600. So we will plot the points minus 200 comma 500. Now this is my minus 200 comma 500. Later 100 and 400. 100 and in on the y-axis it will be 400. That is 100, 400. And next minus 500 and upwards it will go 600. That is this point. So minus 500 and 600. Now we will join these points by using a straight line, okay? Sorry, by using scale. It will be a straight line, but here I am using my hand, so this is not making any straight line, so please forgive me that, okay. Thank you. I hope I can represent these two equations graphically. So thank you and stay tuned for the next sum, okay.